As you can see here, the substances with the most enzymes had the greater reaction rate because the enzymes speed it up, and then it eventually evens out because the substrates run out and it doesn't need as many enzymes anymore, so it just levels off.